Speaking with Darren Radish, and Darren, looking back at this season, I know still pretty fresh in your mind, but what's your big takeaway? What's the big accomplishments that you'll be remembering moving on into the summer?
Probably this playoff run. I think no one really expected us to be where, or expect us to where we got this year, and to make it to the conference finals and to do as well as we did. I think that's one of the biggest accomplishments that the whole city of Rockford and our team can be proud of.
Walk us inside that locker room. It seemed like the chemistry was abundant there. Everybody had a good time playing for each other, but it was also a healthy mix of young guys like yourself and some veterans as well.
Yeah, this group was probably one of the best groups I've been a part of, and to have that mixture of the older guys and then a lot of the younger guys, it was really nice, and all the younger guys looked up to the older guys, and just to see where they've played and where they've been and just try and pick their brains a little bit, it was nice to have that and just to be around them all, it's been fun.
This year was your first full rookie year. What impressions are you taking away? Obviously, there was a lot of veterans that you could have leaned on. There's a lot of in-game experiences, but for you, I mean, what's your takeaway to your game?
I think there's some things I got to work on. I kind of didn't get to where I wanted to be at the end of the season, but I think I just got to work hard and focus on the things that I need to work on. And like you said, those older guys that were there, just try and take what I learned from them and just apply that to my game.
Now moving forward into the summer, I mean, what's your training schedule going to look like? Are you going to be able to visit some family and friends, unwind? But what's everything got to hold for you and Darren Radish?
I'm not too sure yet. Just going to get home and try and do this long drive. But once I get home, kind of relax a little bit and then probably get right back at it. We don't have a long summer this year, so I'll probably start a little earlier than expected.
Between the training and then, as you mentioned, you didn't finish where you wanted to, does that feed the hunger going into training this summer and then ultimately going to the camps with the Hawks and then here in the Hogs?
I think so. I had a good meeting with the coaches and they pointed out a few things that I need to work on, so I'll try and do that in the summer and with my trainer and just try and get ready for Blackhawks camp in September.